happen when I think about you. I get in my feelings, yeah. I start reminiscing, yeah. Next time around, fuck, I want it to be different.
Hey guys, welcome back to my video. If you haven't already, I want you guys to like and subscribe and share. And let's get into this video. Today we have new things, okay? Today, I ordered a couple of Fashion Nova pieces and we're gonna try them on. A lot of people have been requesting that I do these type of videos because, you know, I'm a full figure woman. You know, I have curves, I have big hips, I got a big booty, you know, so I need to put on for my full figure women, find a couple of pieces on Fashion Nova that can go with my, you know, my curves. And, you know, just show you guys how I look so that if you want to order it one day, you get to see how it looks on my body if you're a curvy woman. And we can go from there. So, I'm going to just start off by saying I was a little skeptical about doing this video. Reasons why is I am a little bit insecure about my body. I have always been. After I had my second child, I have remained at 195 for a consistent 4 years, and I have not went up or down. I have literally been 195. So I have been a little insecure about my body, but I'm learning this year and some of last year, I'm learning to really like love myself more. And I really feel like that's why I wanted to do this video, because, you know, at the end of the day, this is my body. Okay. Regardless, I mean, plenty of females go get BBLs and all that other stuff. I, on the other hand, of course I want to do that, but then I think about the risk. I think about all the different things that I hear about on videos, and it's like, let me just eat right and work out, which is hard for me, but that's an option instead of like going under the knife, okay? So I'm learning to accept myself. So that's why I'm doing this video, just to show you guys a couple outfits. I'm gonna give you guys my honest opinion on these outfits. And just let you know how I feel about it, material, etc. So just give me one moment and let me go change. All right, now first outfit is a silky smooth, slinky mini dress in the color Rust, and it was $16.99. So here is the dress. I really like it. It's really giving. So I really think that you could wear this dress, like, this is like a mall dress. You know, you can go anywhere with this dress. Like, this is an everyday little summer dress. It's really cute. Like I said, it's really giving. I like the way it feels, like the material was really nice. And for $16.99, you really can't go wrong. Like, yeah, it's giving bad bitch. But all right, next one. Hey guys, this one is not my favorite. The color is beautiful, beautiful color. Love, you know, the little cute little summer theme. That's cute, but the boob part, it's a no for me. Like, if I don't wear a bra with this, it's just gonna be giving too much titty, and we don't like that. So it's a no for me for this one, but you know, it's cute. I'll give you guys a little description. So it is called the In The Game Romper in Mustard, and it was $21.99. So, I mean, it's cute. I'm going to figure out a way to fix this. Also, keep in mind that I try to zip this myself because I have nobody helping me. So, I zip this myself. So, it could be I didn't do the zip all the way, the little thing that ties it. So, maybe it could be that. But right now, it's cute, but just this. Next one. All right, so this is my favorite dress, but let me just go back and tell you guys, after pain and suffering with that yellow dress that I just had on, literally I tore it because I couldn't get the zipper off. So the material is not too good to me because it ripped so easily. So I mean, I love the dress. Hopefully I can try to find somebody to sew and do something. But this dress is my favorite dress. So let's get into it. It is very cute. Like, I really love this dress. It's giving. Okay, and I got a cute little brown purse with it because I think it matches really nice. And this dress, it's giving like vacay. It's giving vacay. So I really like this. And let me just give you guys a description. So it is the Lavina mini dress brown combo, and it was $16.99. So yeah, I really love this dress. I have to think of some places I can go with this one, because yeah, this is a really nice one. But all right, next one. All right, so this one is giving me my life. And I think what's giving me my life about this situation is this little thing. Okay, because Fashion Nova, how did you know that I needed some little extra while I'm walking? Because, okay, for one thing I don't kind of like is that it drags on the floor. But I'm so extra that everywhere I walk, I'm just going to be going around, okay? Like, it's so cute. It's comfortable. This part, it happens to be my favorite. And I'm really always concerned about how my boobs are going to sit in outfits. But this, it has this like really hard piece right here that holds it, and they're not going nowhere. Like, they're staying right there, and I love that. I like that it holds in my stomach a tad, so we like that. And it's just a vibe. Like, this is a cute little date night situation, you know, when I get a man. Okay, get into it. And let me give you guys some details about this. So this is the two-timer jumpsuit set in black, obviously, and it's $24.99. So good deal, cute little outfit, nice, we like it. All right, next one. So next fit, let's get into it. I really like this. It's just like a little see-through shirt. And it's over like a little top. It says fuck off. I think it's so cute. I tied it in the front and then tied it in the back. And then it just has some little biker shorts, like some cute little black biker shorts, pretty regular. It's a cute little fit if you're just going somewhere nice. I was gonna wear this to an event I'm going to on Tuesday. It's a little karaoke spot. And I was thinking about wearing this because I was like, it's so chill. Like, you can dance in it, you can move. It's really cute. And like, the fuck off for me, I kind of want to show y'all, but I kind of don't because I don't want YouTube to say anything. But I wanted to lift it up and show y'all. But I'm just giving a little hint of underboob, which I think is sexy. And I don't know, it's just a cute little fit. Let me tell you guys the details. So this is called the Clear Signs Biker Short Set, and it was $21.99. So this is really cute. I was a little concerned about this part of the little bikini part because, you know, my little noodle's kind of big, but it fit and it's cute. So yeah, we like this. All right. So this took some time getting into. It's really cute. I would say this is a Valentine's Day date look. Very cute, but you know, for future reference, when I do these videos, I'm gonna make sure that I have somebody here to help me zip up some things because I kind of tore this dress, but I'm still gonna wear it one day because it's cute. All right, let's get into it. So, like I said, it's giving Valentine's Day realness. It's not all the way zipped up in the back, so let's not pay attention to that, but yeah. It's really cute. Like, it's very tight. it's a very nice material though, but it's really tight. So, I would personally wear better spandex under so that it can really hug you tight and look really good. Let me give you guys the description for this dress. So this is the Merlin Metallic Bandage Mini Dress in red, and it's $29.99. So like I said, it's really cute. It hugs you really tight, and yeah, check this dress out if you're interested. I definitely messed it up and ripped it right here, but it's okay. You can't really tell. So, all right, last one. All right, last one. This one is okay. It gives me more of a, if you're going to like an event where older people are gonna be and you just wanna dress like not too risque, but not too, you know, safe, this is something that you could wear. And guys, literally, I've been sweating this whole video and I'm out of breath. This is just, make sure you have the air on when you do these type of videos, okay? So this is called a Lovely Lace Jumpsuit in red, and it was $16.99. It's long, that's one thing. And I'm a short girl, so it's a very long situation. I'm only 5'2", so, you know, it's all right. It's cute. But I personally probably won't be wearing it no time soon. I might give this away or have somebody buy it. I don't know. But I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video. I literally, some of the outfits that I wasn't happy about, some of them I did love. Hopefully, if you guys are interested in any of these outfits and you need some more clarity, you want me to show you pictures or something, just like inbox me or right under comment the under the video and just let me know if you're interested in any of these items. But I just wanted to show you guys kind of what my body type. You know, I'm a thicker girl. I have a little fupa, and I just wanted to show you guys how I look in some of these Fashion Nova items. So I hope that you guys enjoyed it. I want you guys to like, comment, subscribe, let me know, give me some feedback. If you guys have any ideas of other websites that I can go to order like nice clothes for more full-figured women, just let me know. Just let me know what next that you guys want to see from me. But thank you guys for tuning into this video. Like I said, I hope you guys liked it, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.